This video is to show the basics of how to have your customer film a video that you can use for ergonomic assessment. Ideally, we would like you 6 feet away from the person that you're filming. The camera will be held, usually an iPhone or some sort of smartphone, will be held in the horizontal or landscape orientation for best filming. We understand that not all workspaces will be able to be filmed at 6 feet. So the main thing is we want to have an idea of the alignment, such as the knee angles, the hip angles, spine angles. So if you don't have the space, you can simply have the person just rotate their chair and you can take your measurements from that vantage point. When filming, we would like you to have the person hold up a what we call a fixed known or some sort of object that we know the length and the height of. For instance, we're using a standard piece of paper here, which would be 11 inches by 8.5 inches. This allows us to use for calibration, so we have an idea of how to adjust the seat and also the heights and the distances for monitor adjustment. We like you to have the camera directly across from the shoulder height. In other words, we want your eye level as the filmer to be directly at the shoulder height of the person being filmed. This will give us a nice indication and an idea and frame of reference when we're looking at the elbow angles and the alignment of the body for the upper extremity. Then we'll take another filming when we're directly at the height of the hip. So you want to lower your level so that the camera is directly across from the hip so that we can look at the angles of the lower extremities. We would like you to also film from over the top so we can take a look at cervical rotation, and we can also look at the body's relationship to the hands on the keyboard. And then if we can film over top of the hands, we would like to sort of see the angles of the wrists, but make sure that you can do this safely.